I can't imagine what it was like at the time to hear an album like this for the first time and not having heard of them before at all. Because I know that when people were heard like Running with the Devil on the radio for the first time, it was like, who are these guys? Like, I can't imagine having lived in a time where like you would hear these tones and this kind of guitar come out of a human being on a debut record.